trying another time lapse, this time in a very different location, here on the M8 motorway. It's been a bit of a pain in the ass trying to set it up and working out how to get the thing actually starting. But I think it's going, so hopefully this time I won't get rained off, the camera won't get blown over, and I should get 1,000 images this time, but I'm going to be here for probably a good 45 minutes.